If you send John and the Reverend to Washington, those $2,000 checks will go out the door.
We will be able to pass $2,000 stimulus checks for the people next week.
We'll deliver the $2,000 stimulus checks.
And that begins with the $2,000 stimulus.
When you send me and Reverend Warnock to the Senate, we will pass those $2,000 stimulus checks. You send me and Reverend Warnock to the Senate, we will pass those $2,000 stimulus checks.
They will make decisions about whether we give people a $2,000 check.
We need to pass $2,000 stimulus checks for the people.
We're getting people the $2,000 in relief, direct payment.
Congress should pass $2,000 checks. President-elect Biden and Democrats are all pushing for $2,000 relief checks.
$2,000 stimulus checks.
$2,000 relief checks.
$2,000 relief checks. They should send $2,000 checks to the American people right now.
Supporting $2,000 relief payments right now.
We need to be passing the $2,000 stimulus relief checks.
That means we need John Ossoff and Raphael Warnock, who will go to D.C. to ensure the $2,000 checks.
See ads that say, want your $2,000 stimulus check? Vote Democrat. Vote for Warnock.
The stimulus check. Chuck Schumer is trying to increase it to $2,000.
Well, I actually have a bill for that.
One of the first things that I want to do when our new senators are seated is deliver the $2,000 checks to the American families.
And the debate over $2,000 isn't some abstract debate.
It's $2,000 checks, so kind of actually $1,400 checks.
By electing John and the Reverend, we'll put an end to the block in Washington on that $2,000 stimulus check.
10 moderate Republicans want a seat at the table to pitch a slimmed-down relief proposal.
That money that will go out the door immediately.
What they might be willing to do is negotiate on those stimulus checks.
How can you assure Americans that relief will come and come soon?
Have you ever known anyone in the history of the United States of America that could be president and assure exactly what the Congress is going to do?
That money that will go out the door immediately. And that's not hyperbole, that's real.